The following contest is a tables match. Making his way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 219 pounds, Anthony Lone Wolf Rivera.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it. He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
And his opponent, representing the Outsiders from Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Blaze!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight. The ringside area is surrounded with tables, as it will take putting your opponent through a table to win this match.
There are few things more satisfying than finally hearing a superstar go through a table.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
Shifts it back onto him.
What a counter.
Overhand right lands.
I'm not sure how many superstars have ever studied architecture, but when it comes to tables matches, we tend to see a lot of construction. But the thing about that is, all too often, superstars end up the victims of their own wooden creations. Every action in a tables match has an equal, opposite reaction. Remember that, everyone.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Just whipped into the table.
Getting back into the ring. The Shining Wizard! He deflects it right back. He steps foot in the ring again.
He's absorbed some damage already.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Saw that one coming.
punch him in the chest.
Missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Fez press.
Ah, snapmare. Fought up an elbow. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From the top, elbow drop.
DDT. Schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Super kick.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, Blaze.
They're happy to win, but I think even happier to avoid going through a table.
A tables match takes its toll, but they were able to pull out the win here.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.